adventure and a conquest. It survives and develops like the universe itself. It is perpetual discovery. The only right love is a love between couples whose passion leads them both, one through the other, to a higher possession of their being. May you continue to put your faith and spirit into your marriage. May you need one another, but not out of weakness. May you want one another, but not out of lack. Entice one another, but not compel one another. May you continue to succeed in all important ways with one another and not fail in the little graces. May your love continue to withstand all obstacles life gives you. Please continue to love and have love and understanding for one another as well as for your children. I will leave you with one last statement. Always remember to say, I love you. And you know. Thank you all. And thank you, Mandy, for bringing us this wonderful couple to have our love ceremony. You may now kiss your bride again.